What's good, YouTube? This your boy Chi World back at y'all again with another art video. Today I'm finna turn myself into a Fortnite character. Yes, did what I'm saying. If you're new to the channel, go ahead and hit that like button, comment, subscribe. Make sure you hit post notifications so you will be notified every time your boy drops some heat. And without further ado, let's jump right into the video. I will be dropping some videos too on how to use Clip Studio Paint soon, because I'll be having a lot of people asking me to drop that. So I will have that coming soon for you guys. So I'm gonna start out in a good resolution. We're gonna use 300 for the resolution. The size of the canvas we drawing on gonna be an 18 by 18 inch. Now let's get it. Click OK. We're gonna start out with drawing my face. Character style. Let me go on ahead and find me a little pencil. We're gonna make my face, you know what I'm saying? So I got a slim face. Wait, do I got some big ears? Yeah, your boy got decent sized ears. Okay, we got the ears. See my eye game on point. I got the lazy eyes for some reason. They like, okay. Now my nose is fairly big, so we just gonna, you feel me? We ain't gonna lie. You know what I'm saying? Your boy got the big old smellers on the, on his face, but it's all good. You know what I'm saying? It's all good, man. Real talk. I'm going, okay. Got the eyelashes. I mean the eyebrows. I'm tripping. Okay. Yeah, do I want to smile? Yeah, I smile a lot, man. So that's one thing we're gonna have to incorporate. We're gonna have to incorporate that in our character. Boy got some, I got some nice sized lips as well, so ching ching. Okay, go ahead and add me a look. Okay, yeah. Damn, you know what I'm saying, a little facial hair, man, you know what I'm saying, go ahead and get my facial hair on it, fade, you feel me, your boy got the beard going, you feel me, beard game, you feel me, real talk. Alright, look, we got the beard going. I like to wear my hair in a beehive, so we gotta put the beehive bun on top of my head, man, you know what I'm saying. We gonna drop the size down. I'm thinking we making good progress. Let's go ahead and do my little hairstyle I like to wear. Let me see. And then what's my weapon of choice going to be? Well, we're going to figure that out. We're going to figure out what's my weapon of choice, man. 9 times out of 10, my weapon of choice would be a goddamn Draco. Feel me? And my Draco, instead of regular bullets, we'll be shooting. I'm trying to draw a Draco from memory. I have some joggers on. Like the Adidas trainers. Your boy had a joggers on, you know what I'm saying? Cause I gotta be able to dip. But I gotta be in style at the same time. It's like I gotta make a fashion statement at the same time. So your boy gonna have the Adidas joggers on with the little line down the side. Okay, what kind of shoes I'm gonna have on? Kind of shoes I be out there, man. You know what I'm saying? I ain't got no worries. So yeah, your boy, I got some long feet too. Your boy be out there in the Gucci flip flops, man. I don't know about the rest of y'all, but me, you know, she ain't worrying about no. I ain't worrying about no danger. We ain't worrying about no. We good in any circumstance. You feel me? in the scenario. We got this thing in the Gucci sandals, man. I don't know how y'all do it, but this is how I would do it. I only can speak for myself. No words in the world. Okay. I be out there with the Draco shoe and paint brushes, Gucci slippers, Adidas joggers, a V-neck. Let me see what else would I have out there. Okay. We gotta have a... No, I can't wear that. I was finna put one of them little Supreme bags on, but you know what I'm saying? Can't be wearing the fanny pack out there, you know what I'm saying? But your boy do gotta have it. Gotta have the paint grenades on me. So we gonna have some grenades attached to me. You feel me? A couple grenades. Okay. We got the paint grenades. And I need me one of them Apple Watches on. No, not an Apple Watch, but something. Something to tell me what's going on. Like, show the little map. So, futuristic type stuff. Let's see what else we gonna need. I get hungry a lot, so your boy gotta have him a little. I gotta have me a little backpack, man. You know what I'm saying? With all the snacks and the chips and all the good stuff, man. You know what I'm saying? With the Capri Suns on the side. Okay. Got me some Capri Suns. And then on this side. Okay, now that we got the character all sketched out, with everything I would have on the game, now it's time to go in and add the detail.
I can keep my
And there you have it, you guys. If your boy was a Fortnite character, I'd be sauced up. Go ahead and hit that like button, comment. More heat coming soon. And I'm out this thing.